Okay, so now we've got our landing gear, it's glued in place, everything's done, dry. We're gonna go ahead and snake our wires through to the center of the wing so they can go up into the fuselage, pushing through. Oh, that one went a little too far. I went almost into the other side. Now we're gonna do this side. All that's left is to tape down our wire harnesses. A couple small pieces of regular Scotch tape, grabbing on the top and holding it taut. Holding it taut. Another piece. And some people may opt to tape the entire harness. Your choice. You may want to tape it and then paint it white so it matches and looks really nice. I kind of can't see it when you're flying. All up to you. We are going to make sure all of our adhesive and tape from the last wing installation is not there. So what I want to do is I want to trial fit it first, making sure we're happy with the way she sits. Take my double-sided tape. Put a piece on each side. And I'm going to kind of make sure I follow the outline here. Take your time. Get our harnesses through. Little notch in the back. And I'm kind of supporting the base of the fuselage with my finger. And I want to make sure when I come down, I line up the front as well. Push down gently, but firmly. Don't get too crazy here. We don't want to break that fuselage. We're fully seated. Now, we're going to one little drop up here in the front. And that's done. Now, take our battery wire back down through the aft hole. Pull it out. We've got that again. And now, remember, we marked our connectors. We're going to roll them under the elevator pushrod, and you will find if you plug them back in and our dots line up, the end result is your ailerons will work correctly. The one dot here aligns with this dot, and on this side, there's our dot aligning with that dot. So, next, we'll put our fuselage back in place. Nice small piece of tape over the turtle deck. Up here on the cowling side. One more on the side of the fuselage, right over the wing. And we'll do this cowling side, this fuselage side. And here, you can now opt to put new decals on back here or another small piece of tape, your choice. Our decals look pretty nice, so I'm just going to put a little piece of tape over the decal. Save those decals for another day. And now, there you have your wing changed on your Ultra Micro Corsair. Okay, so we've just walked you through the full tutorial on changing a wing on your Ultra Micro Corsair. As you can see, it's not hard, pretty simple and easy. Just another one of our how-to videos helping you out. But now you've got your cool-looking Corsair, you're ready to hit the flying field and your front yard, your backyard, do a little bit of flying. Hope you've enjoyed this. Remember, you can always find me at editors@horizonrc.com. See you at the flying field.